Well, Omaha police has identified the woman critically injured in a drive-by shooting overnight. Officers responded to the scene near 36th and Hawthorne around 2 a.m. Police found 42-year-old Latini Swift inside her home. They say she was shot in the arm and leg. Now, authorities say the bullets also hit a car in her driveway. No arrests have been made. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers 402-444-STOP.